We've never been friends.
tRiCkY J.
We won't become friends today.
And this?
This isn't about friendship.
This is about
survival.
It's about letting go.
Nindo.
How I can't let go. And how I wish I could.
Why can't I just let go? I don't wanna be afraid. I'm fighting wars with myself. This can't be good for my health. Why can't I just let go?
Yeah. Look, I feel like I'm trapped inside of a stormy dark cloud. I'm so lost that I can't seem to find my way out. Did I mention it's black and it can get very, very loud? Well, the voices in my head have started to shout. I've been wanting to escape, but I really don't know how. On my bike, I hit the brakes, so I'm just trying to come about. I don't want to crash, but also I don't want to bail out. I keep on pushing because I want to look back and feel proud. But I'm scared, I'm still afraid for the monsters in my head. As the demons float around me, they're living underneath my bed. I can never fall asleep when I can't awaken cold sweat. They scream words of hate and say I'd be better off dead. I'm hiding in a corner of my bedroom under blankets as I cry. Don't want to admit I'm depressed and I kind of really want to die. Because the life I'm living now just feels like one big fucking lie. I am transgender, yeah, but just really want to be a real guy. I say I want to die because it's true, so why am I afraid of death? Why can't I let go of my emotions and take my last breath? Always fighting with myself with the voices in my head, believing every word they say, so why can't I let go and jump off this ledge?
Why can't I just let go? I don't wanna be afraid anymore. I'm fighting wars with myself. This can't be good for my health. Why can't I just let go?
Yeah. I'm trapped inside my head with these thoughts and emotions, still looking to escape. I'm kind of frozen in this moment. Did I mention it's pitch black like the depth of the ocean? Feels like my head's gonna blow. Are you ready for the explosion? I'm more angry than upset because I'm feeling so hopeless. Got so many regrets to trying to forget. I can't fucking focus. I cut my wrists again. Did you notice? I told you I am broken. You asked if I'm okay. I told you what you thought. I was joking. Why do I bother writing this rap when nobody wants to even listen? Because damn, I'd rather take the pills instead and just end my existence. But then again, I'm afraid to die. I'm afraid to be caught in hell's prison. Am I really alone in this? I talk, but nobody's really listening. I don't wanna be afraid, but I'm so weak. I can't be strong. Don't wanna admit I'm still depressed. And I feel like I'll never belong. Cause the life I'm living now just feels like one big fucking mistake. I want all this pain to stop. Let it fade away. Yeah, I say I wanna die cause it's true. So why am I afraid of death? Why can't I let go of my emotions and take my final breath? I'm always fighting with myself with the monsters hiding under my bed. Believing every word they say. So why can't I let go and jump off this bridge?
Why can't I just let go? I don't wanna be afraid anymore. I'm fighting wars with myself. This can't be good for my health. Why can't I just let go?
I don't wanna be afraid anymore. But I'm so scared to die. I'm not gonna lie, I don't wanna put my family through hell. Man, I guess that means I gotta survive. Remember at the start of this song, I told you it's all about survival. Because I can't let go.